All right, here we got a Samsung 46-inch TV, and got a small issue that I'm trying to resolve with it. It's got some problem on the right side. Doesn't always do it, but most of the time it's been doing it. And now it's on the left side. Isn't that interesting? Yeah, there it goes. So now it's got kind of a white area on the right side of the screen. Turns white, so I'm not exactly sure what's wrong with it. And it seems that after it warms up after a while, it'll stop doing it.